Here we see a solar cell connected to a small motor which drives a fan. When we switch on the light, the solar cell converts the light energy to electricity, which runs the motor, which makes the fan turn. If we move the solar cell fully into the light, then the fan turns more quickly. If we move the solar cell out from the light, then the fan slows to a stop. Or perhaps we need to move it slightly further, and now it slows to a stop.